Those who gather information about Israel from the outside might think the situation in Israel isn't so great. But inside Israel, citizens are fairly proud, unified, and optimistic. According to the 2016 Israeli Democracy Index, the majority of Jews and Arabs categorize their personal situation as good or very good. When it comes to the public assessment of the state situation, they see it as so-so to good. The majority of Israelis are proud to be Israeli. However, when it comes to feeling a part of the state and its problems, there is a gap between Jews and Arabs. There is a fairly high level of trust and solidarity amongst Israeli people. 75% of Israelis believe that they can rely on each other in times of trouble. Even when it comes to their Arab neighbors, the majority of Israeli Jews are prepared to draw nearer to their Arab neighbors on a personal and societal level. However, not everything is rosy. We still see that the greatest tension in Israel remains the rift between Arabs and Jews. 59% of Jews are opposed to having Arab parties in the coalition. In contrast, 72% of the Arabs support Arab parties joining the government. And there is more. 52.5% of Jews feel that those who are unwilling to declare that Israel is the nation state of the Jewish people should be stripped of their right to vote. On the other side, 77% of the Arabs do not agree that Israel should be defined as the state of the Jewish people. 53% of Jews agree that Arab citizens of Israel are discriminated against. 91% of the Arabs agree. But this tension, or any of the other found, does not stop Israelis from being optimistic. In fact, some two-thirds of the Israelis are optimistic about Israel's future. To paraphrase President Rivlin, Israel's democracy has been put to complex tests. We have withstood them. Now we must draw on all our strength to be successful and stand up to current challenges.